Welcome to Romania Airport, madam. Bună ziua. Please, passport. Ah, so you come from Israel, no?
Sorry?
Ah, don't bother, it's too late. Purpose of the visit?
I'm a tourist.
Okay, so tourist. My English bad. Very bad sometimes, you know. This is so offensive. You're done. Do you know who my father is?
No.
Why, your mother didn't tell you. Oh, she must have been very busy with the real estate business in Gaza, you know.
Oh my god, I'm totally gonna tweet about this situation.
Oh, of course, freedom of speech and everything, but make sure to use AI very good. Eh? So, tell me, occupation?
No, I'm just visiting.
Oh, what a relief. I meant, what do you do for living?
You're so done. This is so anti-Semitic.
You know what? Even Joe Biden stands with us.
Well, Mr. Joe needs to learn how to stand on his feet first and then he can stand for something. But Jew doesn't mean the Zionist, so please don't Israeli me. Please.
You like me makeup? Nice, very nice. Look, colors, green, red, white, black, red. Huda Beauty, the best. Because Huda Beauty, it's no katapum chim pum boom money. No, very good. Huda Beauty only. And in Romania, we also have coffee, you know, but it's not for Starbucks. Books. Me English very bad. We have very good coffee here. You have to try.
Are you gonna let me enter? Or are you gonna deny my entrance in your country?
Of course, democracy and everything, but remember the stamp from the passport doesn't give you land. No, if the stamp is just for visiting, so remember you have to go after the visit. Good, madam. Welcome to Dracula's country. Eh? Good, amiga.